And I uploaded a whole bunch of workouts to YouTube today too, so. Okay, so we're gonna do some arms, so let's get ready. Swing those arms. Bob and Mackin. I used to have a shield for the speakers so it didn't affect the microphone so much. I'll put that back up again. Okay, keep swinging those arms. I just wanna make sure I can see my laptop. Okay, so I can see what's on. Okay. So now, big circle, always smack yourself in the back of the leg. So arms and abs today. That's what we're doing. I might try and squeeze in a little bike pump before I go to work. I was gonna ride my bike to work, but then I just knew I did not want to ride my bike home and then go to rehearsal. All right, goal post. Yeah, so this Saturday is my last gig at Schooners until September. Anyone wants to come for a matinee? 3 to 6. Hey, shoulder rolls. Other direction. Put your arms straight up. Drop your hand behind your head. Let's just give a little stretch here. Do the other side. Rock side to side on my legs and reach. So remember, on our arms, we're doing 2 minutes and we're going to choose a lighter dumbbell because 2 minutes is going to take some time. And even if you get super tired, you can take a break or you can put your dumbbells down and just do the arm movements. Still works your muscles, just lighter, right? Hey, a little bit of butt kick. Let's get some blood pumping. Ooh. I'm excited. I'm playing in Sylvan Lake this month. It's gonna be fun. The owners of the place we're playing is gonna take us out on their boat and. Paddleboarding? What? Good times. All right. Okay, here we go. We're gonna get, let's practice our exercises. So again, smaller weights. So goal post, knee lift is the first one. So again, lower weights or no weights. Even if you do no weights, you're still going to be working those arms because it's for 2 minutes. Then we're going to go right into plank taps. You can either go on your forearms or you can go on your elbows and taps. Okay? An advanced version would be to do jacks. Get that heart rate up. And then we'll just stand right up and do high knees after that. So if for some reason plank taps are too much for you, too much weight on your upper body, then I want you to do a wall mountain climber instead, okay? Or a chair mountain climber. If you do a mountain climber on a chair, perfectly straight body when you do it, okay? Straight spine. All right, I got my timer set up. I got 15 seconds in between to get to the next exercise. So 2 minutes, 1.5 minute, 1 minute. We'll do each round twice. It'll take us all the way home. So grab your dumbbells for the goalpost knee lift. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, and in. So years and years ago when my son was a teenager, he wanted a home gym and he wanted the Arnold Schwarzenegger Book of Fitness. So this is Schwarzenegger's version of getting your arms nice and lean and tight. So low weight, lots of reps. Got a minute and a half left. See, now you know I got lighter weights. For some reason, if that bugs your shoulders, you can do a shoulder abduction with or without weights. That'll strengthen your rotator cuff. Otherwise, let's pay the price. We got, believe it or not, we still have another minute. Now you know why we're only doing it twice. Why our weights are light. 55 seconds. Ah, you're my great at this. Arnold Schwarzenegger, you're mean. No, I'm just kidding. 40 seconds. One arms. This is how it's done. You can always take breaks. Go down, do your shoulder abduction if you need. Okay, otherwise, let's keep going. 20 seconds. Yikes, eh? 15. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, thank goodness.
Wow.
All right. Here we go. Plank taps. Remember, you can do it on the wall or on the chair for a mountain climber. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Just tapping your foot out to the side. My arms are tired already. Hope I can steer my bike after this. 1 minute. You wonder who's gonna ride with someone tonight. This car is barking. 45 seconds. Woohoo! Stampede's coming up. Country music. Country bad. 30 seconds. Woo! Seconds. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. High knees. Oh, that was fun. Okay, 5 seconds for high knees. Have some water. Eventually, we'll be able to lift our glasses. But you have to take a break. Or go lighter. I even have 2 pound weights here, too. Just as good when you're doing that many reps. Seconds. The next round, like that, we're going to do this one more time. Then we're going to hit the floor for a round. Get a little more core in there. 5, two, one. Good. Okay, grab those dumbbells. One more time. Knee lift. Goal post or shoulder abduction, right? Here we go. Let's say I could drive my car to work. Just kidding. It's not that bad. It's always temporary, but the results are a lot longer lasting. And we are coming to all those summer dresses. And when we wave, we don't want to hear the big flap sound. Holy moly. Got about a minute and 10 seconds left. Don't give up. Just pretend you're Arnold Schwarzenegger's niece. Oh my goodness, I'm going to shoulder abduction for 10 seconds. I'm going back up. Here we go. 45 seconds. Holy moly. On paper, it looked easier. Ooh, 20 seconds. Glad I only have fives. Oh, 10 seconds. We can do it. 10 seconds is nothing. Woo. 5, 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness. Oh, I felt that. That means it's working. Okay, plank with side taps. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Are you doing that climber on the wall? Time we got 50 seconds, 5-0. Woo! 30 seconds. Holy moly. 15 seconds. Hang in there. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, and 1. High knees. Have a sip of water if you need it. For me, the hardest part was my upper body. Getting lots of country. Weird. Oh, it's nice just to work the lower body now. High knees. Woo. Almost there. 20 seconds. there, 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, ooh-wee. Have some water, reward yourself. I don't know why I've been just dragging my butt the last couple days. Well, I do. It's probably my stupid hormones, but yeah, it's a gift that all us women get. Okay. The next round is on the floor. So we're going to do chest press and flutter kicks and a bicycle crunch. So on the floor, again, chest press. I don't know how high of a weight you want to go. We're doing it twice. You got to do chest press and a glute bridge. I just do chest press over and over. Low weights, lots of reps. Just going to melt the fat off our arms today and our tummies. And we'll do some flutter kicks. I do flutter kicks. I like to start looking at my laces and just go. Hey, the bigger the kick, the harder the exercise. And then the last one's a bicycle crunch. And that's for a minute. So get ready for your chest press. We're right on schedule. Here we go, glute bridge. I like the Dixie Chicks. Wow, it's countryfied. You think Apple knows Stampede's coming? One and a half minutes left. We're gonna tighten up those arms. Just think of that. When you feel tired, just think of nice tight hourglass arms. That's what we're doing today. Yep, you got about a minute and 5 seconds left. Which makes you grateful you got a light weight now. Keep those hips up and squeezing those butt cheeks. 45 seconds. Woo! Get too tired and you need to take a break, just stretch. 15 seconds. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, thank goodness that's done. Okay, flutter kicks, here we go. So taking a look at those laces. So you can either do it one of two ways. You can flutter kick over your face. If you got lower back issues, it's best to keep your feet up high anyways. And or if you really want to go extreme, you would be flutter kicking almost to the floor. Don't touch the floor. Almost touch the floor. 1 minute. I find changing direction and doing these tiny ones are hard too. Like, harder than you think. Because now you're just working right in the right, just below that belly button. Ah. Woo. We're getting there. We only got about 30 seconds left. Then we'll go to bicycle crunch, and we'll do it one more time, and then we're moving on again.
so we can get everything in for one.
Whew. 15 seconds.
All the noises I make.
10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Excellent. I'm going to get ready for my bicycle crunch. I'm going to put my finger tips just behind and around my ear. And when I lift up, I want to turn my body so that I'm facing the wall beside me and the other leg is completely straight. Chest press again, glute bridge style. 3, 2, 1. Lift up those hips. Let's go. Yeah, I lost a handful of ladies today. Some are doing intense yard work. Some are doing hikes. Some are working. Which is why I'm recording it. That's okay. I'll get them real good. I'll say, okay, here's your workout. You thought you got away with it. Trying to focus on my form when I do a push-up, so when my arms get to the floor, I don't want my dumbbells towards my chest. I want a nice 90 degree angle behind that elbow. Got about 55 seconds left. Crazy, all this country. Woo, 40 seconds. Be playing Big Owls this month at that country jam on a Thursday night coming up on the 23rd. Whew. 20 seconds. Fifteen. So if you like country dancing, I'd recommend you go to that. 10 seconds. It's every Thursday night, but 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Woohoo! Alright, back to our flutter kicks. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Our next arms in the next round is my hardest arms for me. But it's the most effective. Probably why it's the hardest. So you may want to take breaks. Give me front and lateral lifts. Excellent. Giving you that nice rounded definition at the top of your arm. Woo. 40 seconds. Wow. 30 seconds. Woo. Oh, I'm feeling it right in the right below my belly button. 20 seconds. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Okay, so let's get ready for those bicycle crunches. Fingertips around the ears. Remember to lift that shoulder up to touch your elbow to your knee and look at this wall beside you while the other leg extends out all the way. Here we go. Just to kind of mix it up a little, is a squat thrust. Okay, so if you don't want to do the thrust and just do the squats because your arms are tired, go right ahead. And then we have burpees for the end. So you can either do just a regular burpee, or you could just walk down into a plank and walk back up. Okay, those are your choices. Whew. Or if you really want to, just do high knees. But I'd rather you try to get this done. So let's start with our front and lateral lifts. You can use 5 pounds or 2 pounds or no pounds. So front and side. I was listening to a whole bunch of Dixie Chicks the other day. I'm wondering if that's why they made me a country playlist. Woo. All right, we're halfway there. Just pace yourself. Take your weights away if it gets too much. Do it with, even doing this without weights, your arms are gonna get worked. be improving your range of motion as well. Just to the shoulder height, no higher. You have about 30 seconds left. Mole, mole. Almost there, 15 seconds, you did it. Hung in there. 8 seconds. That last 8 seconds is challenging. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, excellent. Okay, squat thrust, or you could just do squats. Up to you. Just hopefully I can drive my car. Okay, here we go. Squat, thrust. Get that bum low. One minute left. Whew. Forty. Seconds. Woo. 25. 15. Wow. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. All right. Burpees or walk downs. Have a drink of water if you need it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. It is an arm workout, so what? Again, if this is not the kind of cardio for you, you can just be doing high knees or butt kickers. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Beep. All right. Here we go. Front and lateral lifts. Grab those dumbbells. 2 minutes starts now. Oh, those burpees just got me all sweaty. Help if I had the fan facing me. There we go. That's more like it. Whew. Whew. 1.5. It's 115, 110. One minute. You can do it. Small price to pay to have nice, tight arms. Seconds. Woo. 30 seconds. Squat thrust is next. Grab a sip of water if you need it. You can lift your glass. Here we go, squat thrust. Whoa. That butt nice and low when I do my squat. 40 seconds. 30 seconds. Whew. 20. Dumbbells down. Okay, burpees. Here we go. For the inspiration of high reps, low weights. It's actually my son that reminded me of that book. I mean, he's over here still working on that gym years later. Okay, let's put one arm up, drop the hand behind the head. Get that elbow a little tug. Switch sides. All right, swing those arms again. Loosen them up a little. I hope you enjoyed doing arms and abs and cardio. That was fun.